For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching from around the world, it's showtime.